Bishop Academy online classes. In a part 6 video, we have already studied about the different values of trigonometric ratio such as sine 30 degree, sine 60 degree, tan 60 degree, cot 60 degree, etc. Now, in part 7, we will solve some question based on values of trigonometric ratios. Now question number 1 is, if A equal to 45 degree, verifying that sin 2A equal to 2 sin A into cos A. Question number 2 is, if A equal to 60 degree and B equal to 30 degree, verifying that sin A plus B equal to sin A cos B plus cos A sin B. And question number 3 is, if A and B are acute angles such that tan A equal to 1 by 3, tan B equal to 1 by 2, and tan A plus B equal to tan A plus tan B upon 1 minus tan A into tan B, then show that A plus B equal to 45 degree. Now we will solve question number 1, and it is given that A equal to 45 degree, also sin 2A is left hand side, therefore we write LHS equal to sin 2A, putting A equal to 45 degree, this equal to sin 2 into 45 degree, this equal to sin 90 degree, and value of sin 90 degree is 1, this equal to 1. RHS is 2 sin A into cos A, putting A equal to 45 degree, this equal to 2 sin 45 degree into cos 45 degree, this equal to 2 into sin 45 degree equal to 1 by root 2, and also cos 45 degree equal to 1 by root 2. 1 by root 2 into 1 by root 2, this equal to 2 into 1 by root 2 into 1 by root 2, means 1 by 2, this equal to 1. Here LHS equal to RHS, hence it is verified. Now we will solve question number 2, and A is equal to 60 degree, B is equal to 30 degree. Now taking LHS, LHS equal to sin A plus B, this equal to sin A is 60 degree, B is 30 degree, sin 60 degree plus 30 degree, this equal to sin 90 degree, this is equal to 1. Now taking RHS, and RHS is equal to sin A cos B plus cos A into sin B, putting A is equal to 60 degree, B is equal to 30 degree, we get this equal to sin 60 degree cos 30 degree plus cos A is 60 degree means cos 60 degree sin 30 degree. This equal to sin 60 degree equal to root 3 by 2, cos 30 degree equal to root 3 by 2 plus cos 60 degree equal to 1 by 2 into sin 30 degree equal to 1 by 2. This equal to 3 by 2 into 2, 4 plus 1 by 4, this is equal to, the denominator is same, then we write denominator 4 and in numerator 3 plus 1, this equal to 4 by 4, this equal to 1. Here LHS equal to RHS, hence it is verified. Now in question number 3, it is given that tan A equal to 1 by 3, tan B equal to 1 by 2, and tan A plus B equal to tan A plus tan B upon 1 minus tan A into tan B. Now we put value of tan A and tan B. Then we get tan A plus B is equal to tan A is 1 by 3 plus tan B is 1 by 2 upon 1 minus 1 by 3 into 1 by 2. This implies that tan A plus B is equal to 1 by 3 plus 1 by 2 is 5 by 6 upon 1 minus 1 by 6. This equal to 5 by 6 upon 1 minus 1 by 6. On simplifying it, we get 5 by 6. This implies that tan A plus B is equal to 5 by 6 upon 5 by 6 means 1. This implies that tan A plus B is equal to value of 1 is tan 45 degree. Therefore, in place of 1, we write tan 45 degree. Tan and tan from both sides are removed. Therefore, we write A plus B equal to 45 degree. Hence, it is verified. Now, dear student, some questions are related to these taught questions are given in your WhatsApp group. Thanks.